Traffic analysis tools make for an excellent way to gauge the number of visitors to your site, understand the behavior, and get a better idea of the action while browsing. That said, understanding these reports may take some getting used to. Let's get over three types of Google Analytics report designed to help you get a better grasp on your data and improve the decision-making process on your website. Report number one, traffic sources distribution. The first report you'll want to look at when combining through traffic data is your traffic sources distribution. Under All Traffic in the Acquisition tab, you'll find the sources report, which will indicate your traffic share, clearly showing which sources should provide you with the most visitors. It also offers indicators on the quality of your traffic, including rebound rate and the average session time. You will also find the organic traffic from SEO, paid search from your AdWords campaign, and traffic stemming from users who typed your URL directly in the address bar, as well as other configured or detected sources. Comparing the different sources and the quality of that traffic is the first step towards calculating the true benefit of acquisition sources. Some configurations such as email campaigns or offline advertising require additional configuration before they can be viewed in the chart. Report number two, user behavior according to device. The second report you should check out, measure behavior of phone and tablet users against that of computer users. Open the Auditions tab, then click on Mobile and then Overview to obtain a clear comparison of the volume and value of your mobile traffic. As you examine this comparison, you can determine the quality of your mobile experience and scope out any works that needs to be done on your website mobile version. Focus your attention on your rebound rate, which points you to potential navigation or display problems. Just as important is your conversion rate, which may indicate that you are not converting some users. Report number three, profitability and objectives. The last essential report for thorough follow-up of your website profitability evaluates objectives. Available after configuration on the Google Analytics website, access objective on the objective portion of the conversion tab. There you can shed light on the profitability of your website by calculating the number of newsletter subscriptions, orders, video views, or contact requests you have received. Objectives can involve any event on your site and can inform you on real-time of ad campaign results and the profitability of each of your acquisition channels, giving you the complete mastery of all your communication and allowing you to precisely calculate the ROI of every action. Google Analytics offer limitless possibilities. Learn how to navigate between the information it provides, and you can improve your site's profitability without spending a single cent.